Building automation systems allow a facility to have centralized and automatic control over their HVAC and other systems. This increases energy efficiency, makes occupants more comfortable, and reduces operational costs. How do KMC controllers execute custom sequences? Control Basic is the process that creates automation and flexibility in our controllers. KMC controllers include space for Control Basic programs. Within each controller, a program continuously evaluates data from points in the controller, such as inputs and outputs, as well as information from the building automation system. Then, based on the instructions in the program, the controller acts to keep parameters and the control equipment within predetermined settings. Program instructions are written in Control Basic, a customized variant of basic programming. In addition to standard basic programming functions, Control Basic includes specialized functions for KMC building automation controls. Each controller has several program areas or program objects for storing and executing Control Basic instructions. Not all program spaces need to have instructions in them, only those with instructions are executed. When executing Control Basic, a controller performs a scan. During a scan, the controller first reads or evaluates the state of each of the objects referenced in the programs. This includes inputs, outputs, and variable values. Inputs and outputs are physically wired, and variable values are virtual, such as set points. Next, it executes the commands written in the Control Basic logic. Individual programs are executed sequentially. After program 1 is executed, then program 2 is executed. This continues until all programs have been run. As the individual programs execute, variable values are updated to be used for subsequent programs. Finally, after all the programs have been completed, the controller updates the state of outputs on the controller, and the process begins again. This entire process is called a scan. This process of a scan is normally performed several times a second and can vary depending on the complexity of the programs. Let's walk through an example of how the programs are organized by looking at the factory programming in a BAC 9301 rooftop controller. There are 5 programs in the factory sequence: set points and modes, fan sequence, heat cool control, economizer, and safeties. The first program is generally always set points and modes. The data and calculations in this program drive all the other decisions and logic in the control sequence. Once the set point and mode program is complete, the fan program is run. In the same manner, programming logic decides what state the fan should run based on the variable references and calculations from the previous program. This then happens again for the heat, cool, and economizer control programs. Finally, the last CAN program is safeties and icons. As the last program in our sequence, any logic that would preclude outputs from turning on at the same time or off too soon that may damage the equipment should be located here. This allows us to make any overrides to previous logic prior to the scan ending and the outputs being updated with their new values. If custom programming is to be added to the controller, such as an exhaust fan or network point passing, we recommend that open program spaces be used. Similar code functions should be grouped together to allow for easier troubleshooting. For more information on Control Basic and point passing, check out the other videos in this series. Or to learn more about any of the solutions from the building geniuses at KMC, visit us on the web at kmccontrols.com.